Come all ye young females, wherever you be. Beware of false swearing and false perjury. For by a young female I am wounded full soon. You see I'm cast down in the height of my bloom. Now 'twas last Monday morning as I lay in my bed, that a young man came to me and these words he said: Rise up, Thomas Hegan, and fly you elsewhere. For vengeance it is sworn you by young Fanny Blair. Now young Fanny Blair, she is 18 years old, and since I am to die, well, the truth I'll unfold. I never stole from her in all my lifetime. It's a hard thing to die for another man's crime. And the day of the trial, Squire Vernon was there, and to the green table they handed Miss Blair. False oath she's a-swearing, I'm ashamed for to tell, till the judge cried, there's someone has tutored you well. And the day that young Hegan was doomed to die, the villagers they rose up with a murmuring cry: If we catch her, we'll crop her, she falsely has sworn. Young Hegan, he dies innocent, we're all of us sure. And there's just one more favour that I'll ask of my friends: to bury me in Bloomfield one night by themselves, and to lay down my body in Mary Le Mould. And I hope that the good God will pardon my soul.